where one witness ends up with a shocking tale to tell. Stephanie Robusto now with new details and video you'll only see on 12. Stephanie?
Well, Mike and Brittany, we're talking about an area filled with shops, restaurants, and plenty of people celebrating Mother's Day. Witnesses saw officers box in the suspect's vehicle, armed with their weapons. But that is when the suspect apparently decided to turn his own truck into a weapon and aim it right at police. The call comes in for a drunk driver in a nearby neighborhood, crawling through Chesterfield at a slow speed. But as he hits Huguenot, he speeds up with officers in hot pursuit, but suddenly screeching to a halt near Polo Parkway.
And I heard the sirens coming, so I stopped there.
At the light, the scene unfolded in front of Martin Knight's car.
Two Chesterfield County police cars boxed him in and went up, approached the vehicle with guns drawn.
But that didn't get the suspect to stop.
He backed up towards the one officer and accelerated towards the other. And they fired on him, and then he fled.
Police confirmed the officer fired a couple of rounds before the suspect was able to take off.
Kind of sat there for a minute, and a little bit of stunned silence, and a little bit shaky until the light came, and then I just came on back to the house.
An hour later, Knight left his home, not realizing he was about to witness the end to the same police chase.
Went back a different way in the neighborhood, and saw the aftermath, which is his vehicle wrecked right down the street.
Moments after the initial chase, it's believed the suspect crashed his car on this dead-end road in the Oxford neighborhood, about 5 miles from where the chase began.
It happened so quickly that I was just mostly surprised that something like that would happen right in front of you in Midlothian, of all places.
It is important to note none of the police officers were injured in this incident, but before putting the suspect behind bars, he's being checked at the hospital for evaluation. We, of course, will keep you updated when police release his name and his charges. For